أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير، الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور، الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا، ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت، فارجع البصر هل ترى من فضور، ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير، ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير. اللهم جنبنا الشيطان، اللهم باعد بيننا وبين الشياطين، اللهم ارحمنا وأنت أرحم الراحمين. اللهم إنا نسألك الهدى والتقى والرحمة. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة. ربنا إننا آمنا بك، ربنا إننا نذلو منك ذرية طيبة إنك سميع الدعاء. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين. اللهم يسر لنا أمورنا وسهل لنا ديننا ودنيانا. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، حي على الصلاة، حي على الصلاة، حي على الفلاح، حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، حي على الصلاة، حي على الفلاح، قد قامت الصلاة، قد قامت الصلاة. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم يسر لنا أمورنا وسهل لنا ديننا ودنياننا. My dear brothers and sisters, this is today we are in this occasion of giving a name to this new person, new member of Muslims, new member to the Muslim community. So today when we got this young baby girl, the number of Muslims increased. So we have additional person. And because of that, now we are making this naming ceremony in order to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who made that for us, and to make dua for this baby and her family and her community and the entire Muslims and non-Muslims, all human beings. May Allah accept our prayer. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this baby and that we are now starting to get her name after we make her test the water of Zamzam, and after that we make her to test the sweetness of the dead, which is the symbol of being sweet, saying sweet words, and also testing all kinds of good and avoiding any kind of bad words and bad actions. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our prayer, so let's test the water now. MashaAllah, so now she tested that water and yeah, so the date has some medications as we hear, and now inshallah the mother will take, and whatever mother takes she will get it, so she's getting that from the breast of her mother inshallah, and now we are starting the naming ceremony. الحمد لله الذي خلق الإنسان من دين وجعل نسله من سلالة من ماء مهين وقدره في قرار مكين إلى قدر معلوم وسواه وعدله في أي صورة ما شاء ركبه فتبارك الله أحسن الخالقين نحمده سبحانه وتعالى يهب لمن يشاء إناثا ويهب لمن يشاء الذكورا أو يزوجهم ذكرانا وإناثا ويجعل من يشاء عقيما ونصلي ونسلم على رسول الله الكريم القائل يعق عن المولود يوم السابعة ويخلق ويسمى وقد اجتمعنا اليوم على عقيقة هذا المولود وعلى تسميته على دين الله وعلى سنة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وسميناها مجيبات جعل الله مباركا حيثما كانت وجعلها برا لوالديها وبارك في ثدي أمها ورزق أبيها وطول الله عمرها وعمرنا جميعا وسائر المسلمين الحاضرين والغائبين سلام الله عليها يوم ولدت وسلام الله عليها يوم يسمى وسلام الله عليها ما دامت حية سلام الله علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين
آمين.
My dear brothers and sisters, to make a general statement that is including both the babies and a prayer for the baby and also a reminder for us. I just want to go through two verses just to highlight them. The first verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying to us, والله الذي خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا وخلق لكم من أنفسكم وخلق لكم من أزواجكم بنين وحفظة ورزقكم من الطيبات. The meaning of this verse is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, Allah the Almighty is the one who created spouses for you from yourself. He created spouses for us, but from us also. The meaning we can understand that every one of us will have a partner in life, be a male or female. So female gets a male as her partner, and male gets a female as his partner. But each one of them came from the other one also. Because each one of them gave birth one of the female members, or the other way around. So every man has got, men get, they marry and they get children, and that children becomes girls, female. And female gave birth boys. So all male came from female, and all female came from male. That means we are made for each other, and we are made from each other. That's very clear wisdom in the Quran. And that Quran is saying to us then, وَجَعَلَ وَخَلَقَ لَكُمْ مِنْ أَزْوَاجِكُمْ بَنِينَ. And he created from your spouses children. Banina are the beloved children. He created them from your spouse, from your wife and from your husband. And then he made banina wa hafadatan, and he made grandchildren also. He created out of them. So you have children, both male and female, or only one part, and then you have grandchildren also. And so that means all of us came from each other. And that's why Allah is saying in other verses in the Quran, بَعْضُكُمْ مِنْ بَعْضٍ. Some of you came from the from others. So each one came from the other. Therefore, we are all connected to each other. By blood, that lineage we have, and as from descendants, both ascendants and descendants. We can go to our ancestors all the way to Adam, who was only one. Then Hawa came from there, from him. So all of us came from one soul. And that's why we still have that link and relationship. So inshallah, that's one way. If you abuse your wife, you are abusing yourself because you are from each other. If you are abusing your husband, you are abusing yourself. So that one we have to understand it first, and then from there, when we have a house, we have banin, we have children and grandchildren. And Allah is saying to us in another verse, "Inna Allah yahabu liman yashaw inathan." Allah gives his gift to whoever he wants, and that gift is female children. Allah gives female children to whomever he wants as a gift, as a donation. It's not something that you worked for. So, and you compare the work you did, your performance, and the human being you have. Are they comparable? Not like if you go to a factory and work there for 1 hour, if you work there, you may get $10. And here you have a human being. So then it's not comparable. That means you didn't work for them. They came. And then that's Allah started saying, and whomever he wants, he gives his gift, which is a baby female, number one. Second, he says, ويهب لمن يشاء ذكورا. And the one he wants, he gives a male baby. He gives that one. And again, Allah says, oh, yuzawwijuhum dhukranan wa inathan. Or Allah can make, give him gift, which is mixed of both boys and girls. أو يجعل عقيم أو يزوج الذكران هو إناثا ويجعل من يشاء عقيما. And the one he wants, he can make them, he makes them barren, having no children. So Allah is the one who gives some of us all girls, some of us all boys, some of us mixed of both girls and boys, some of us none, zero. So each one of us should be happy of what he was given, whatever he has or she has. And in that conclusion, then after that, we have to come to the point, which is that we have to respect, first of all, the familyhood, then the children. And children, this is one of their rights, to have the seventh day, to have this kind of ceremony, which is welcoming them to the world and giving them name. And then from there, they are member of us. And so after this, we have to do so many things together in order to help our babies are productive. First, to make dua for them, and then to keep giving them advices, guidance, training, teaching, until they become, they stand on themselves. So we have to raise them, not only feeding them biologically, but also feeding them psychologically. That is our responsibility. And inshallah, I would advise to any one of us to keep thinking about that. We give two types of feeding. One is feeding their minds, and the other one feeding their body. And then from that, we have to trust our Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and keep making dua. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make our new baby Muhibat one who is productive, active, creative, and contributing to the community, contributing to her family, contributing to her close relatives, and then distant relatives, and the entire community, and then all Muslims, and then all human beings. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make aha one who stands for taking the name of Islam to high, contributing to the expansion of Islam, and protecting the rights of Islam. And after that, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make her obedient to her parents, obedient to her people, and being always polite, being always decent person, nice person, attractive person, lovable person. And inshallah, after that, I will just conclude that dua, and finally we will make one dua in conclusion. Jazakum Allahu khair.
سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله أدب سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله فرير لوليو سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله Laughing to pass, oh boy, not lie. Wabaha Mundi, so boy, not lie. Lodi Mui Batu, so boy, not lie. Wabaha Mundi, so boy, not lie. Tofi Yori Ale Havin, so boy, not lie. Wabaha Mundi.
Subhanallah. Ya Alhamim, nkan la lati ti jo so fun yin yen lati jo fi dupe fun Olorun Oba tori te yan ba fe gba pupo lowo Olorun Oba ke o koko dupe o dupe ke o de toro aforiji gbogbo nkan te yan ba nbede lowo Olorun Oba Olorun a ti ti se fun ni rorun abe Olorun Oba ni adura tawon stars bi ton ti se lorisirisi ko Olorun ko je ko gba o ma nkayan lara ngba mi ton ba se adura ti tori pe laruba wa ni a mo tun re dada won de bi kon bi ni jala ni wahu mubaraka na aisu man kana pe Olorun ba wa fun ni albarika gbogbo bi to ba de ni ile aye a sha mi da to ba je yo Olorun o mo nkan ton so amin ya ni ni je ke yo ba ba ku pa ni jala ni wahu mubaraka na aisu man kana wa jala hu bara ni walide amin albarika ko fo amin bi e bi di Olorun ko se fun wa
سلام الله عليه يوم ولد سلام الله على مُيبات يوم ولد سلام الله على أبيك يوم ولد سلام الله على أديف الله يوم ولد سلام الله عليه يوم سمية سلام الله عليه مادام حيا سلام الله علينا وعلى عباد الصالحين آمين 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 لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله قل بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لقد جاءكم رسول من انفسكم عزيز عليه ما علمتم عريض عليكم بالمؤمنين الرؤوف الرحيم فان تولوا فقل حسبي الله لا اله الا هو عليه توكلت وهو رب العالمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدعون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان قل أعوذ برب الفلق بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الفلق
من شر ما خلق ومن شر
الغاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا استغفر للناس بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس آمين 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 Kọlọ́run kó gbà ní ìbàdàn fún wa, kọlọ́run kó fi ṣe nígbàdàn fún wa. Abẹ Ọlọ́run Ọba ni wọn yóò tí ì lẹ́ṣẹ̀ lọ́rùn. Kọlọ́run wọlá pé kò ṣẹ́ṣẹ̀ kan lọ́rùn ẹ̀. Kọlọ́run kó fi gbàdọ́ àgbò wa. Kọlọ́run kó fi gbàdọ́ àwọn òbí wa. Àkọ́kọ́ la máa kọ́kọ́ ṣe bàbá àdẹ̀dá. Ọpẹ́ la máa.